guys, before I end this video, I totally forgot about this jacket that I had in my closet. Who do you see walking around with a pink city coat? Nobody. You just don't know about that lifestyle. You're not about that lifestyle, okay? If your favorite color is pink, you need this jacket.
Okay. Hold on, Holiday. You can't give it to them dry like that. You gotta get that shit wet first, nigga. Like, come on now. You gotta prep them for shit like that. They can't just get that shit right off the top. Like, you gotta bring that shit back. Bring that shit the fuck back. Let's go.
Welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome to the PC squad. So today I'm going to be doing a fashion overhaul from some of the clothes that I had achieved and some of the clothes I have brought from over the new year. I'm excited for this new year. I hope everybody is too. Yeah, I got a variety of colors and trying something different because I always get either like black or pink. My bags are just mostly pink. Like, so I wanted to try getting something different, and while we're going into the next season, hopefully some of these clothes I can still use. But yeah, so let's get into these clothes. Some of them I still have the cards for. Majority of these clothes I did wait to wear so that I can give you guys an interview from someone that has worn the clothes already instead of a perspective from when I didn't wear them at all. Some of them I did wear, some of them I didn't wear, and some of them are just like tags from the sets that I had on it. So let's go into the first one. This is called Bra Butter Snatch Jumpsuit. It's like a peanut butter shade. This I have not worn yet, but I plan to wear maybe like to an event or like on a holiday. But when I have first received this from Fashion Nova, the bottom of my right leg part was split open, so I did have to send it back and wait to do this video. So yeah, because I wanted to review everything that I got for you guys. I love the way this fits on me. It fits really snug, and I think it cost maybe $50, $40. I felt like it was definitely worth the price once you look at the product description and you can see what it is made out of. It's a thick material. My issue with jumpsuits, or my issues to why I don't wear jumpsuits, is that when I do buy them, they're either see-through or it gets like lint balls on it. And I didn't experience that with this at all when I tried it on. I'm hoping when I wash it for the first time that I don't end up getting lint balls along the way. There's a zipper in the back part that you zipper it up with. Yeah, and I like the fact that it doesn't show my bra print or my panty print. And I got this in a size medium. One thing I would say for this jumpsuit is make sure you get the right size. For jumpsuits, if you go one size up, then it's not going to be fitted on you how it's supposed to be, and it's supposed to be like a snug look. So make sure you do that when you are buying this product. Next one I have, I didn't get to wear these yet, but I'm kind of excited for these. I have a pair of these in black, so I decided to buy also a pair in red. These are called Double Dare Fox Leather Pants. And they're kind of stretchy too, to be leather pants. They're not real leather pants. The material in the inside is just like a soft, I wouldn't say jean, but I wouldn't say spandex either. It's like a, I don't know how to explain it, but I can definitely show you guys. And it's very stretchy to your liking. Not like, let me show you. Not too stretchy, but like stretchy to where you can maybe go down a size that you actually wear to fit them. So I had got this to wear on Valentine's Day, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna wear it on Valentine's Day. These are high-waisted. These are mid-rise. I wouldn't say high-waisted. Depending on some girls, it could be high-waisted, depending on the structure of your body. But these are mid-waist, mid-rise. and they are stretchy. You can wash this and you can put it in the dryer. I would say for my black pair, because they have messed up in the back a little bit, like my black pair, they messed up like right here. I would say just wash this and let it air dry. I wouldn't recommend putting it in the dryer. But when I had tried these on, they fit like a glove on me. I love these pants, and I like I said already, I have it in black, so I brought it in red. It's this pair of jeans that I got off Fashion Nova that are my favorite. I wear these like all the time. They're called, I believe this is the one, because I have a lot of jeans. I believe this is the one. It's called Let's Get Carried Away jeans. I got it in a size 11, and it's a medium blue wash. When I tell you, these pants fit like just beautifully, from the waist down to my knees, down to my feet, they're the best. I love how, because I always have issues with jeans. Let me know if anybody else does. But with me, sometimes it can fit my thighs, but it won't fit my waist. So Fashion Nova has both abilities to where I can wear jeans to where it fits both for my thighs and my waist. So, yeah, it's gold stitching. I have worn this with a couple of shirts. Like, it's medium blue wash. Like, you can wear it with a lot of stuff. I have washed these jeans and they don't shrink up on me, or they don't like get really stretchy or bent out. They turn back to like they were brand new, and they are really stretchy. So I would recommend going down a size if you are planning to buy these jeans. My next pair of jeans that I brought, these are more like a jegging texture, I would say. And I didn't really read the description for this. I more so just liked it because I already knew from off of the picture how it was gonna be. This is a navy blue pair of skinny jeans. These are called Eva Super Soft Curvy Skinny Jeans, and I got it in a size 11. They're stretchy, not extremely stretchy. I would say they are kind of on the thin side, not really the thick side. If you're gonna wear this in the cold, I would recommend wearing like maybe a set of leggings underneath. But these are super duper cute. They do attract like lint and like fur to it very easily, so be careful what you put these jeans around and what you are walking around throughout the day. When I wash these, they were kind of almost the same from when I originally bought them. So I do recommend getting these jeans as well. Just make sure that you wear leggings. Or you know what? These jeans I would say are best for maybe the time frame around March into May. These are great for that time frame. I eventually got these January, December, so gotta wear leggings. To go with the pants that I had just showed you guys, I also got a hoodie called Get Wrecked, and it's a blue graphic hoodie with white logoing, and I think it's kind of cute. The thing I don't like about this hoodie is that I wish that the hoodie part was actually bigger, and lately I've been noticing that with a lot of hoodies, like they won't come where it's fit over the head. Like I like it to where I have space to like still turn around. I don't really wear the hoodie part because of that reason. I do wish it was a little bit bigger, but hey, I don't have any problems with this as far as attracting any lint or any fur, because I do have a pet. But it's kind of cool, and I like how at the bottom it has like sort of like, I want to say a drawstring, but like sort of a stretch to where it goes in and fits your waist. We do have a lot of space for when you want to put anything in here, like maybe your phone or any like charger, etc. So yeah, it does also have these two silver ring holes for where the drawstring is coming at. On the sleeves, it says unruly. Let me show you guys. One side has like stars with fire, and then this side has a side that says unruly. So yeah, I would give this maybe like an 8 out of 10. Because I do love graphic hoodies, and this is one of the hoodies that I have that I kind of like. So yeah, and I got this in a size medium. Most of the stuff that I got that I'm showing you guys today is in a size medium or in a size small. I have not washed this sweater yet, but when I do wash it, I hope that it doesn't shrink. It doesn't give me like, the fabric doesn't give me any questionings to where I would think that I would get smaller, but I think it's kind of cool. Now this is also like how I said for the light blue jeans, this is like a sweater that I really, really, really like. I only had maybe about 2 knit sweaters out of my life, and this is kind of one that I really, really, really do like. It has like a spring color. It's called Always Distressing Me Out Sweater, and I got it in a size medium. I do wish that I got it just a tad bit bigger, because the arms sometimes, depending on how you wear it, it can feel like it's a little too small for me. So, and then I was kind of scared and skeptical about if I did get it a bigger size, would it drop more towards my cleavage area? So I just ended up getting it in a medium, and it's kind of cool. It is stretchy because of course it's knit. The knit going around, it has like this design pattern where it's like knitted balls going all the way around, even on the sleeves, like knitted patches. Also gives like more of a crop top, so if you were looking for that, that this is the best to go. And they have it in multiple colors. I think they have it like in yellow, green, blue, white, vanilla, ivory, actually for vanilla. They have baby blue. They have it in a lot of colors, even lavender purple. So there is a lot of outfits that you could match this sweater with if you was to get it. I think I got this for under $25, and I think I got it on sale actually. So yeah. Next up, we have this velour sweatsuit. It's called the Original Trendsetter Velvour Set. I got this in an extra large. This sweatsuit, I want to say it gives me a lot of problems, but it's like, I don't know at this point, because I wanted it to fit like how it fitted on the girl in the picture, but I ended up getting an extra large, because I always have this thing with me where I get a size bigger than what I'm supposed to, just because I want it to fit for longevity. So I got an extra large or whatever, and the waist is kind of bigger than what I expected it to be, so I do end up flapping it over just once so I can fit it, like, so it can be snug and so it can fit and match my curves how I want it to. The sweater is kind of big. I wanted it to be like more snug on me also, but it's kind of cool. It's kind of cool for like if you weren't going for such a snug look, like more of a laid back chill look. So it's cool. I got it in the shade Mauve, but really this is like a pink blush color, if I'm being honest. But I will take it out and show you guys. I have wore this maybe about 3-4 times. So this sweatsuit is pretty dope. It comes in a lot of colors too. Maybe like, as well as the same colors that I said for the knit sweater. It comes in like lavender, baby blue, gray, burgundy, black, white. So there's a lot of outfits that you can put together with this sweatsuit. And a lot of accessories also. And let me show you the waist part. Like, my waist is not this big. Not this big. So I have to end up like flapping it over just once and like tying the drawstring so tight. But it's pretty cool. I look cute in the pictures that I took. I'm happy with it. So it's kind of fine for me, but I just know next time when I do get one, I'm gonna just have to go down a size. I also love the fabric on this sweatsuit. It's like such, it's so soft. Like a baby's butt. So soft. I do want to get, I originally wanted to get it in red, but they had sold out from the sale that they were having. So I had to end up getting it in this color. So yeah, I do kind of want to get another one. Now, I love pink, as I told you guys already. So I have this purple graphic t-shirt. I did end up buying a lot of shirts. Yeah, this is a perfect like summer shirt or a perfect like date night shirt. Well, like depending on the day. But it says paradise is not a place, it's a state of mind. And it has paradise on the front and the back of it with like palm trees that are in pink. And at the bottom, does it say it here? It's just says a place of extreme beauty, delight of happiness. And it shows like it's a noun, blah blah blah, pronoun, whatever. So yeah, I kind of like the pink and the white and the purple clash that it has going on together. I purposely got this in a bigger size. This is like a, is this a oversized shirt? I don't think this is an oversized shirt, but I got it in a size to where it possibly will look oversized on me due to the pants that I wanted to wear with this shirt. So yeah, this shirt is super, 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 super cute, and it could go with most of the bags that I have because they are pink. So yeah, this shirt is called Paradise State of Mind T-shirt. In the color purple, and I got it in a size medium. I haven't washed this yet. It's a regular cotton shirt. It's very stretchy. I would say when I wash it, I think I will dry it just because I wanted to shrink just to tap it. The next thing I have is this shirt that I got to go with the leather pants that I recently showed you guys. It's called Queen of Broken Hearts Tee. It's a graphic t-shirt and I got it in a size small, and the color is black. So it just shows like a regular like if you're playing, what's that game, charades. It's like a charades card, a queen, and shows her skeleton, and it says queen on it, upside down heart, broken heart. So I found this like really cool to wear like maybe on Valentine's Day or like just a regular day. I haven't also worn this yet either, and I feel like this will attract lint and fur like any other black shirt. It's a regular cotton shirt. I am worried about in the sun when I wear this, well, like depending on what I'm wearing underneath for the show. Because it is kind of on the thin side, like I can see my camera flashlight as well as I can see through the shirt. Maybe not so much the front, because I will have this logo in the front, but maybe the back I'm kind of skeptical of, depending if I'm wearing a jacket or not, whether or not what I'm wearing underneath is gonna be showing. I also have, I have worn this maybe about 3-4 times, maybe 5. I love this shirt. It is cool. It says Lost in the Flames, and it shows a skeleton, and it just gives cool vibes, like rock star vibes. Like I really love this shirt. At the bottom it says embrace the heat of the passion when it insists the flame will guide your path. I don't really have a lot of shirts like this. It's in this color. That's a graphic t-shirt. Most of my graphic t-shirts are black from Fashion Nova. So this was something like a little bit different. This shirt, I wouldn't say is see-through, so I don't have any problems with this as far as it being light, depending on what I'm wearing underneath. That's what I also love about it. And you can wear this with a lot of jeans and a variety of sneakers as well. These are a pair of jeans that I had got back in my last order before this one that I never got to show. I don't have this color, especially with gold stitching, so I thought, why not pick up a pair? They're very stretchy, maybe a little too stretchy for my liking, and I wish I did go down a size. I got this in a 15, and now I wear a 13 in jeans, so I wish I would have got a smaller size. Make sure you buy these jeans that you go down one size. Oh, well, it's pretty affordable. My next shirt, this shirt is so cute. I actually wanted to wear this on New Year's Day, but I didn't get the chance to. This is more of a dressy shirt. It's kind of on the thin side and stretchy side. It isn't see-through much, but it says it's so expensive being me. And that's also the name for the tag. It's so expensive being me, T. And I got it in a size small because from the looks of it on the model, it looked like it was gonna be big and stretchy. So I just went down a size that I normally wear just to make it snug for the look that I was going for. And I wore that with the medium jeans that I just showed you guys. What a pair of Uggs. And it's really cute if you're going like on a dressy or classy date or something like casual. So yeah, I don't have any problems with this shirt. As far as iron around the logo part, because I'm not sure how that would react to it. I haven't washed this shirt yet. I only wore it maybe once. So yeah, item to show you guys is a black graphic t-shirt, and it says work hard, play hard with a yellow smiley face, and it's kind of polyester colors. It's kind of cute. It attracts fern lid, of course, because it's black and you can see it. It's not really on the see-through side. Well, it kind of is, but then it kind of isn't. I would say just very little. And I really like the colors. It gives more like a spring vibe. I think I paid under $15 to $10 for this shirt. So yeah, it was pretty cute. And I haven't washed this yet, so I don't have any problems with it as far as washing. I would just say when you go to iron it, make sure you iron it inside out and not just backwards towards the surface you're putting it on. I would recommend putting it inside out before ironing. Guys, before I end this video, I totally forgot about this jacket that I had in my closet. And I've been wanting this coat for maybe like 2 years now that I had saved on my wish list. And it was on sale for maybe $60. They had it for $90. The price went down over time, but this is a pink teddy coat. Like, who do you see walking around on a pink teddy coat? Nobody. And I have pink bags, so I feel like that would go really good with all of my stuff. And it is super, 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 super warm. Like, let me show you guys. Like, I was so excited when getting this. I had to bring it back because it was too big. It's an oversized jacket, and I got it in a size large, extra large at first, because I was kind of skeptical about wearing hoodies over and under, wearing hoodies under it, not over it. So I didn't want it to be too snug, but I had to bring it back. It is just so, like, I can't wait to wear this with an outfit. I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear it yet with, but it's a silk in the inside. It's so cute. My dislikes for this coat is that when I do put it on, I don't like how there's an opening right here. Like, I wish that there was maybe a third button that you can, like, boom, because this is like for like winter weather, you know, or like fall weather. So I don't want to be kind of cold. I'm gonna have to layer up with like a scarf or a hoodie underneath. I won't be able to wear this with just a shirt. I know that for a fact. So yes, it has these pockets on the side of each one, and it has this brown wooden button
And it's just so cute. Like, I'm just so tiny walking around in a pink teddy coat. Like, so yeah, I had to remember that I show you guys this because you need one of these. Everyone needs one of these. If your favorite color is pink, you need this jacket. Some people, when I was looking in the comments, they were saying it's a bathrobe. You just don't know about that lifestyle. You're not about that lifestyle, okay? So stay in your lane with another coat if you don't want the pink coat. But don't ever say it's a bathrobe. This is she. This is beautiful. So I think that I actually want to get this in two more colors. I think I want to get it in a brown, and I think I'm going to get it in a black. They do have like a teal color also that's pretty cute up there. I'm not sure the pricing for those, if it would change because of the color, because they do that for some of their items. It is called Covered Grounds Fox Fur Coat in the color pink, of course. I do want to start a playlist maybe of me trying expectations versus reality for Fashion Nova, because a lot of times when I do order from Fashion Nova, I either go up a size than what I'm supposed to or down a size than what I'm supposed to. And every time I order from this clothing brand, it's always something going wrong. So I think I'm going to start a series for Fashion Nova try-ons and hauls. So make sure you stay tuned for more for that. And yes, if you aren't subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel and join the Pink Closet family, and you will become a PC member. Make sure you guys love this video, and bye.